This new technique that we applied to this particular blob allows us to map gas, which would be otherwise invisible to other techniques. And so it's, if developed, this technique could be extremely important for us to gain information on how the gas that fills the universe is distributed and how it's acquired on galaxies. A galaxy, which is sitting around alone, and there is some gas that you can consider as the fuel, like the food for the galaxy, because the gas is converted into stars, and so the galaxy slowly grow bigger and bigger. So the idea is that in this particular case, this gas may be the one which is fueling the star formation. So it tells us a lot about the component of the universe that it's extremely difficult to map. First of all, we find them only very far away. So when the universe was very young, and we don't see them in the nearby universe. So somehow they disappear. So they must be related with the way that galaxies form, somehow. They are found in regions of the universe which are on average richer than the average environment, so in what we would call clusters of galaxies. And they are extremely rare. We find very few of them, and they're big. Hundreds of times the size of our own galaxy.